Üdv mindenki, fogyjuk a Fable 3-ot. Végre eljutottunk a Roskői művekhez, így is itt is végig folytatni. A mellékületésekkel. És ezután... Már több előadást alkalmazunk. Van. Hey, kamera! Ez a kamera, hogy nem mondjuk. Most a kamera, de... Miért már, hogy ne csinálja ezt? Kurva, hogy ill! Voltás az ember.
Fancy a delivery job? I've got a letter that simply must reach Brightwall as soon as possible. I cannot stress how imperative it is that this vital communication reaches its recipient post haste. This is the final letter in what has been my life's work. I've sent post to every single person in Albion except for Zachary, and this one's for him. So, will you take it for me? Excellent!
Nem lehet felnevetni, mert meg tudjuk csináltok miért.
Service. Do you have any of those movies? You know, with the stuff.
Come on.
A great way to make money is to start making money.
Wow, a letter for me? I wonder what it says. Dear Zachary, you are an ugly, incompetent buffoon and nobody likes you. Yours sincerely, Arthur. Oh, how rude.
Megsérteni mindenkit. Lacságos.
Oh, that was quite a scare.
Bastard Arthur. He called me.
Ezt a következő cél videót már nem fogsak többé. Ah!
The best fights are up close, and I have the tools. Open the door, I'm begging you.
My renewal. It's you, the hero who entered the reliquary and survived. How splendid to have you back at the Academy. From the moment we first met, I knew you were someone who understood the value of knowledge, of learning. It's one of the things that sets you apart from your brother. As you know, King Logan closed the Academy and cut all our funding. I don't know whether he considers education a waste of time, or a threat to his power. Your father believed the Academy should archive information and make it available to all, and I share that belief. We have many books here, yet many more languish in obscurity. If they're not found, their wisdom will be lost forever. The Academy needs a hero as much as the people of Albion do. Will you help us to retrieve these rare tomes?
Oh,
thank the gods of documentation. The Academy will continue to grow. Of course, it will still be closed by royal decree, but let us tackle one problem at a time. Whenever you find a book in your travels, bring it to my desk, and I will give it a good home. I know of several that exist and have already prepared displays for them. All you have to do is to place them accordingly. I just love it when you bring us a book. It fills my heart with joy. It does. Oh, well done, well done. Another one. Oh, which one is that? I can't wait to have a read. so heartwarming to see those books coming in. I really cannot thank you enough. You are doing such a fine job finding books that perhaps you will agree to a special request?
Right, the cave of Erkus.
Excellent. His cave was in Mistpeak. The book is probably still there. Those mercenaries would have had no use for it. Except perhaps to wipe some of the old hermit's blood off their swords. Always a joy to get a book. Thank you.
This guy's rich! Working around the wood when he's drilled, yeah!
Az komoly, akkor is ott van.
Extracts from the diary of a hermit. Day one. I have taken leave of the world. All my life I have spoken with my fellow man about truth and meaning, and I have found neither. From this day forth, no more talk. Enlightenment must be earnestly sought, not idly discussed. Anything else is a meaningless distraction. Day 52. Long have I sat in this cave, eating only of the leaves of the golden flower, and meditating upon the divine. Soon I will become at one with the universe. I can feel it. Day 182. Solitude is the great purifier. Perhaps solitude itself is divine. Through its purity, I let go of my earthly self, and in doing so, become one with all. Day 313.
Attól kell hol lenni egy kulcsnak. Meg azt egy kicsit legalább szerzik meg. Azt mondom, hogy cigizel. A kedének is kell lennie.
Well, hello there. I could use your help, you know.
Most legyen, ezt nem vagyok kíváncsi rá.
We're owned by a real adventurer. So, you know our goods are good.
You don't. Won't catch me taking a bath on an odd-numbered year.
Jó. És mindig a nap elmente házba. Nem tudom, hogy állítson fel. Come on, oh baby, it's so cute on us.
can help you find what you're looking for. Step one, pull your head out your ass. You remind me of an old friend. He was a twit, just like you.
Ama dice chi sa tenere chisce. Ott van. Okay, what's that?
You said this cemetery would be loads of fun, and now it's obvious you were talking. Well, I'm not getting it. Have Livy here get it. Who? Oh, right. What about it? We'd really be ever so grateful. This is no ordinary book. It's the Normanomicon. It can summon the dead? Well, that makes it sound so insidious. We don't want to do anything diabolical with the dead. We just want someone to have a chat with. I can't believe you. Why couldn't you have thought of the book before we left? Yeah, well, at least I thought of something, which is more than you've done. I had the idea to come here in the first place. Yeah, and look how well that's worked out. Yeah, you said that already.
Unless you have something interesting to say,
which I doubt, why don't you shut up? Shouting so much. He's going to think we're evil ghosts, and we're not. Well, what good does it do to say that? If we were evil ghosts, we wouldn't admit it anyway, so that we could more easily do our evil. Look, you might not want to stand there and listen to all this. We'll probably just be saying the same thing over and over again. Genius! Problem solved. Now, the thing is, the book is in Millfield. Our mum's got it. She always said she'd take it to her grave. Which she did.
And does she?
You'll have that book over my dead body, she used to say.
Sure.
Which was eerily prescient. So all you have to do is dig it up.
some of the she-hoes. That's the only one we got. Hol a kutya? Gyere már! Mi katopáz? Thank you.
You sorted out those hollow men with no trouble at all. Perhaps you should keep that book. With your skills, it will be safer with you than in my grave. And it's a bit uncomfortable, frankly.
Yes.
Well, I suppose I'll get back in then. If you see my sons, tell them they'd better be back here by supper if they know what's good for them.
Spending all the years of your young life on a small farm in a backwater county has made you restless. Who knows what flight of fancy or idle daydream first sparked your desire for adventure? But once ignited, the flames of wanderlust could not be extinguished, not even by the water of looking at things in more realistic terms, and perhaps considering a career in excavation. Your parents tried to reason with you, but the protests of the old ring hollow in the ears of a strong-willed young farm boy or girl like you. And so now you stand at a crossroads. It's a nice one, with newly painted signs and a bench. If you want to head east towards the ominous ruin, turn to page 2. To go west towards the ancient forest, turn to page 4. To head north towards the snow-covered mountains, turn to page 156. If you want to go south, which is back home, read this page again.
Jó, akkor buszva. Kutya, ingétlen kék. Mi te még meg? Jól szülőcs maga, nem fontos? Nem fontos? 60 kell hozzá? Bassza meg.
What should we do? Be bold. We'll just open to a random page and do whatever it says. What if the page we open to is just the continuation of the previous page? All right, if that happens, we'll flip back until we find the beginning of the section, but we'll do it boldly. Did you find the book in Mum's grave? Which was early, and which we drove her to? We've got it! Now, let's see what's in here. Ghost pantry. Must be where the snacks are kept. Ghost pants. That sounds interesting. Yeah, maybe a bit too interesting, at least to start with. What else? Ghost party. Brilliant. Right, let's have that then. Now then. Necros Risius Cordroy.
Nem veszük be, és az alatt mesik igazolva.
Hey! This is fantastic! Thank you!
azért vagyok ők közel. Mert szarjuk kísérbe. Ez is fényes, mint bárhat.
Best products in Brightwall.
We have everything you could possibly need to maim, hack, and slaughter.
Spending your money helps the economy, you know. And me.
Dear, I really am. If you open the door, I'll buy you something nice. I promise. Please, my sweet, please. I'm so sorry. I'll make it up to you.
I've heard that before. And the first few times you disappointed me, your clumsiness was sort of adorable in its way. But it's got a bit tired, hasn't it?
My darling, please don't. I'm sorry. Please, let's not argue. It's so awful.
Awfully boring, you mean?
Perhaps if you ever won.
If I can be a...
That's when you got to do.
I sell Brightwall's best.
My customers have been good to me, so I'll be good to them.
Hi, I'm after something very, very specific. Just not sure what it is yet.
Spend your way to happiness in my shop. You should keep checking my shop. You never know when I might have a sale on.
Which is Lee Sherlock. Oké, ennyi volt mára. Szevasztok.